World cycling champion and Canberra woman Caroline Buchanan has been seriously injured in a one-car accident in New South Wales. Buchanan detailed her injuries in an Instagram post with a photo of her lying in a hospital bed, wearing a neck brace and suffering a bloody face. She said her lungs had collapsed and she had broken her sternum and nose. "I will say 2017 ended quite as planned," the post began. "It's been a rough couple of days in ICU after a vehicle roll. I just moved to a private room and everything is moving in a positive direction. Happy New Year. Off-season just got a little more tough." Buchanan also posted an x-ray of her broken sternum late last night. According to Mountain Biking Australia magazine, the crash happened in New South Wales. Buchanan's hospital Instagram post was tagged at Young, but the exact spot of the crash is unknown. The 27-year-old cycling star had a successful 2017, having taken out second place at the BMX Championships in the USA in late July, just weeks before claiming a world title in the mountain bike 4x4 in Treccio, in Italy. The Italy win marked her 8th World Championship trophy. Adding to her achievements of 2017, Cycling Australia awarded Buchanan the Elite BMX Female Cyclist of the Year and she was named the Canberra Female Athlete of the Year at the Axe Sports Awards. She had returned to Canberra shortly after her World Championship for a break from the track. Buchanan has sported a high profile recently as the face of Canberra's Capital Airport Group, fronting marketing campaigns for Canberra Airport's new suburb, Denman Prospects.